All right. What we're really after is exploring the area. I mean, we haven't found the cauldron in here, so it's interesting enough. Why is that green and none of the others are green? Makes me wonder.
I'm close to a signal. Might be worth checking out. Acid ammo could help you.
Signal. Unless it's down here. Let me be it.
Sotgood is now live. Streaming Horizon Forbidden West on PS5. Burning Shores DLC Session 5.
Little shops. Maybe there's another figurine inside.
Oh.
Entrance is blocked. There's another way in.
You gotta love it when stuff is late. Do you get in? Hold up.
According to this data, there might be a figurine in those mansions to the northeast. At the top of a hill.
Northeast, so like right up here somewhere. The fucking glint hawks. Just gonna shrug it off, huh? Well, we need that because the brim shine. So all this time, I didn't know that number above the health, the 28 berries, that's like a secondary storage. Why not just have that as your, that's your storage pouch.
This is the mansion mentioned in the data. I should take a look around.
Yep. Red Raptor.
There's the figurine. But how do I get to it?
Of all the places that I bought for Evelyn, this was her favorite. The one she truly made her own. Can't say I ever liked it. Thousand years on, I feel like I can still smell her horrid little Shiba Inu.
Huh. So he hated dogs. Nice.
Oh,
Hell yeah.
I think I have the whole set now. I might be able to answer all the questions at those consoles in the park.
I already did that.
You did it! I can't talk long, but I had to get this transmission to you. I might be a portal-hopping, commando-conquering dinosaur hunter, but you're the real multiverse master for tracking down all these prehistoric predators. Aw, crap. Trevor's got Queen Rex after him again. Gotta get back to the hunt. See you in Pangaea. Jane out.
Oh, no. Okay. So that's, that's more than just a little silly. All right. Okay, so we have the campfires. Oh, there it is. There's the cauldron. I knew it was nearby. Okay, now we can go after him. Okay, so let's go here. Actually, we should now go to the cauldron. It'll identify all the unknown stuff. Oh my goodness. That's really cool. Scorchers.
There's a signal nearby. Might be worth a closer look.
Yeah, but where? That's two areas that she said that. What is that?
Shouldn't use frost on it.
A fire claw? I ain't messing with that. I will drop it down the story rather than mess with that. Oh. I do not find fighting these guys fun at all. Yeah, damn it is right. That's the guy I don't want to mess with. So what do I need for that? I think I need... just that's a 8 and 0 billgits. We'll probably do that after I complete the game, maybe.
Door's blocked, but if I can get it and reach its core, I can get more overrides. I'll have to find another entrance.
Ow, goddamn, what the hell? What the fuck? Okay. So where's the entrance? Up top or around? I'm guessing up top. I don't want to mess with this thing because it's just beefy as hell and no point in fighting it. Nice. Oh, hey, there is another one there. Okay, so where is it? Underwater or... I'm guessing up here somewhere. Thank you. Oh, that may have been just a hang off the ledge thing. So it's not up here. That's one of the signals. Oh my goodness.
I'm cooking my armor in this heat.
We better go and save real quick. But I'm going to have to fight a froggy. Oh.
We made it. Looks like the lava's broken through.
Well, it wouldn't be called burning shores if it didn't.
Better keep my guard up.
They just know whatever's gonna be in here is gonna be fire based, so. Oh, that's awesome.
Huh. Chill water canister makes it awesome when it hits the wolf rock.
Oh god. Oh god. Well, this is kind of dumb, but all right, whatever.
Looks
What is that? Just gonna have to just... say goodbye to it.
Love has really done a number on this place. Looks like there's a door on the other side of the chamber. Might lead to the core.
Mm-hmm. On our way to the core.